Hi, and in today's video I'm going to quickly show you how you can put a box around text in Word. So I'm going to show you how to put a box around a single word, around a paragraph, and also how to place a paragraph inside a box, and then you can manipulate it and customize it so that it can be a little bit narrower than the rest of your text. So let's just put a box around one word, so I'm just going to zoom in. So let's say we want to put a box around this word compliment. I'm going to go to Insert, Shapes, click on the drop down. I'm just going to click on this square here and then just click and drag out that shape. Now, because Word's a bit clunky, as you can see, if I move this up and down, it jumps quite a lot. So we'll just correct that in a second. The first thing we're going to do is just take out this blue fill color. So select your shape, go to Shape Format, go to Shape Fill, click on the drop down and select No Fill. And then you're just left with this outline. Now, as you can see, the outline is just a bit too narrow. So we can select it and then make sure you're on Shape Format. All the way over here, and you can see you've got height and width here. Now we can increase the height here. So it's currently at 33. So if you just use these up arrows, you can see I've taken it up to 0.4. Let's take that up to 0.45 and press Enter. And let's just move the box up. So you can click on it and then just use your arrow keys just to move that box up. And then if it's too close to the E here, then you can just narrow the box. So again, click on it, go to Width. Let's reduce it down to 2.3. Let's go 1. Press Enter. Let's see how that looks. Yep, it's just a little bit too tight. Let's just take that down just one more. Let's take that down to 30. There we go. Perfect. So there's your box there. So you can change the color of this outline if you want to by selecting it. Go to Shape Outline, click on the drop down, and then you can select from any color here. But if you don't see the color of your choice, go down to More Outline Colors. And then you've got your color wheel. You can move the little cursor around the color wheel. And you can also move the slider to make that color brighter or darker. The color you've selected will appear here. And then you just click OK. So the next thing you can do, if you just want to highlight, let's say just a sentence, you can select it all like this. You don't want to put a box, but you just want to put a color at the back. Just go to the Home tab and go to this tab here. Click on the drop down and you can just select from any of these colors. So let's select red. And as you can see, that's just a very quick solution if you just want to highlight some text. I'm just going to go back. If I want to put a box around an entire paragraph, I do exactly the same. Go to Insert, Shape, pick the square, click and drag out around your entire paragraph. Let's go up to Shape Fill and just select No Fill. Let's extend that out a little bit more. There we go. And then just move that box up a little bit. Perfect. Now, if you did want to put a color inside this box, you can. You can put something a little bit lighter in, like a light gray if you want to. But as you can see, we've now covered up the text. So we want the text to show through. So what we've got to do is, okay, select the box. Go to Shape Format, go to Wrap Text, and select Behind Text. There you go, and you can see now it's in that box. Now, if you're just typing a document and you want some text just to show up in the middle, you can fiddle about with the tab keys and press the Enter key each time you want a new line, but an easy way to do that is just go to Insert, Text Box, Draw Text Box, click and drag out a text box, and then I'm just going to grab this text here, copy and paste it inside. You can then put your text inside the box. You can extend this box out as much as you like to fit your text. You can make it smaller if you want to. Now, if you want this text in the center, I'm just going to move this text down. Just select it all, click inside, make sure your cursor is flashing. Command or Control A, go up to the Home tab and then click on Center Text. And then if you want to make sure it's all completely centered in your document, select it, go to Shape Format align, click on the drop down, align to center. And then if we just zoom out, you can see that's perfectly aligned to the center. And again, we can move this so it's smaller if you want to. There we go. Let's just align that. And we can just move that down. Perfect. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please subscribe and have a great day.